Train number 15658, the Kanchanjunga Express traveling between Guwahati and Sealdah, collided near Rangapani station, approximately 7 kilometers from New Jalpaiguri. We are making this video to understand this incident for learning purposes. There are two trains, number one. Train number 13173, traveling between Sealdah in West Bengal and Agartala in Assam. Train 2, 15658, the Kanchanjunga Express traveling between Guwahati and Sealdah. The Kanchanjunga Express is a highly renowned and popular train in the Eastern Railway Zone. In this train, there are a total of 23 coaches, with the last coach being an SLR coach, also known as a parcel coach, and then a general coach. This train departed from Agartala station on Sunday morning, June 16th at 8:15 a.m. It reached New Jalpaiguri the next morning at approximately 7:20 a.m. You can see on this map the distance between New Jalpaiguri and Rangapani station, where the accident occurred. After leaving this station, the speed of the train was reduced. Normally, the train speed is controlled by various instructions, such as signals along the railway track. At the same time, a WAG 9 locomotive with wagons was approaching from the rear. It's not just an issue, but if any train were to break a signal, it could be very dangerous. It's reported that the cargo train was traveling at a higher speed than the passenger train and overshot a signal, leading to a devastating collision with the Sealdah-bound Kanchanjunga Express near Rangapani station. It's a truly tragic situation. Our hearts go out to all those affected by this incident. Let's keep them in our thoughts and hope for their speedy recovery. Thank you.